Cześć, witajcie, z tej strony Oleg Power. I teraz, o ile dobrze pamiętam, musimy dotrzeć do domu kobiety kota, żeby zabrać jej rzeczy. Które będą nam potrzebne, żeby dostać się do Ivy. No i dobra. Ała. Dobrze, ona spada zawsze na cztery łapy.
Well, how are we supposed to find out where she lives anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to?
Get woman! Shut up. Kobieta was bije, ja nie mam. Okej.
It's good to be home.
O, przy okazji sobie damy poziom, tą kobietę kota zostawiamy, ja wolę dać Batmanowi. Okej. Dziwne masz zabawki.
Okay, Selena, time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
Dobra.
In our attempt to escape from this facility, Tiger operatives will
pacify. You mean if this Batman blew up the church?
Yeah. I mean, he was the last one.
What's she doing here?
Szybciutko i... Szybciutko i boleśnie. O, i panowie! I hopa. O, tam skakuj. Nie! To szlak. Co, nie chcesz tam wskoczyć? A ja ci mówię, że chcesz. Ja widzę paru. Ej.
The perimeter wall of Arkham City is patrolled by Tiger operatives. Do not approach the wall.
Poczekajmy, aż któryś podejdzie. Niech jeden z nich tu podejdzie, to go zrzucimy. Jeszcze tego. I ostatni. Jesteśmy. U Ivy w domu. Miejmy nadzieję, że nas ładnie przywita.
Hello, Ivy. You here?
You shouldn't have come here.
Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all.
They were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that...
Oh. Chyba się nie obejdzie bez
Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of...
Jacyś dziwni są.
Hey, Pammy, here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating round?
Beats this voodoo.
Up. That's Tigerama.
You done, Red?
A billion microorganisms will enter your bloodstream. Spores will grow, replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with blood. I've spent weeks perfecting the toxins that will destroy your pathetic meat sack of a body.
Gadaj sobie, gadaj, a ja ich rozwalę w tym czasie.
Do you really think you can beat Mother Nature?
Are we done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
She's consistent, I'll give her that.
You can't outrun nature, Selena. My spores will fill your lungs and kill you.
Yes, ma'am. Dajemy radę. Oj. I ostatni.
Look, Red, I just need your help.
Never. Not again. You've got some nerve, Selena.
Ale dziwny języczek. Ciekawe po co. Nie zadaję głupich pytań. Baciu! Raczej no nie baciu, ale...
Get back here, Harley!
And I wanna know who he is, sweetie!
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun? It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say. But you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me.
Ale masz twarz.
Take my blood, for example. I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats.
Oh,
come on. Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted.
Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me. So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
Hold tight.
I'll be in touch!
Awa. Żeś mi kostium poszarpał. Ledwo mam nowy, no.
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, bad. Cheer up.
Szybko się zabarykadował.
Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Współpracujemy z Jokerem, no. Fajnie.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City.
Dobrze, że ja wiem, gdzie to miejsce jest. Więc nie będę musiał się zabawiać w jakieś szukanki, casanki. Jest, ten.
Remember how much that old one screwed dropped in the furnace?
Yeah, how many times did Joker put him in again?
12. I have been watching you, Batman, to see if you are ready.
Dobra, czyli zaczęliśmy pierwszą misję poboczną. Która potem jest jakby tak mówię, można powiedzieć zapowiedzią do następnej gry.
I see it. Jail keeps sending us dead people, and we'll keep sticking them in these cars until we run out of space.
Who do you think will be next?
Gwen's sending people out looking for Freeze.
Hello, Dr. Knight. Did you find that easy?
Moment.
You were supposed to. That was merely a taste of what is to come. You will regret trying to outsmart me. You will solve my riddles, and you will collect my trophies. You may not want to.
Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.
Whoa! I can't believe I didn't think of this earlier. A hotline straight to my bestest friend in the world. I can call you up whenever I get bored. I think our relationship is really maturing here. The next thing you know is we'll be exchanging emails or meeting up for romantic dinners.
Wezmę sobie jeszcze przy okazji jedną misję poboczną. Bo ją najlepiej zrobić w trakcie niż tam po zakończeniu gry. O, ona jest tutaj.
Someone's ignited a distress on this rooftop. Either someone inside needs my help or it's a trap.
Fight over here.
Damy im radę. Nie są zbytnim wyzwaniem. Teraz wybaczcie na chwilę, bo muszę iść coś sprawdzić.
Co na targu chciałaś? To se nalej. Okej.
Dobra, okej. Już jestem. Prawie jesteśmy akurat na miejscu, ale tutaj sobie wejdziemy. Wziąć misję poboczną od naszego przyjaciela. A któż to tam stoi? No oczywiście, że Bane. Czemu ty tu miski masz porozrzucone jakieś? Boże, chłopie.
Surprised to see me, Batman?
A little. Last time I saw you, you were wrapped around the hood of my car.
You knew it would not kill me.
I wasn't trying to. I'm in no mood for a fight. What are you doing here?
Dr. Young's Titan formula. The Payaso managed to send some off Arkham Island before you stopped him.
How much more did Joker manage to get off the island?
Too much. That is why I am here. I will not allow the Basura of this city to abuse the Titan. Dr. Young used me to create it. It is my duty to destroy what remains.
Yes, no.
I'll help you, but understand this. If you try anything, I'm taking you down too. We find Titan containers, we destroy them. Deal?
Of course. Each container has a radio beacon built in. There were 12 containers left in this city. We take 6 each, then we meet back here.
6 each? Fine. Today isn't a good day to lie to me, Bane. Remember that.
Dobra. Mamy już właśnie kontenery, ja się przy okazji rozwali. Dobra. A najzimniejszy punkt. Warkam jest oto tutaj.
GCPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. I've got to get in there.
Teraz tylko.
Stopping it! The door! It's shut tight!
So what now?
You two, keep trying to get in! I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out!
And then what? We just grab Freeze and take him back to the Joker?
Okay.
Sounds like a plan. Anybody got anything to smoke?
Kolejny. Tam jest znajdźka, ale jak mówiłem, ja się na razie nie zajmuję znajdźkami. A ich to bierzemy. A ty ostatni zostałeś, chłopcze. Aj! Zdążę czy nie? O, zdążyłem.
If I hack this radio, I'll be able to listen into all of Penguin's communications.
Pingwinek. Wchodzimy. O, w końcu jesteśmy w środku.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem.
Ja tu widzę, że to są zbiry
tylko. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste them.
What about Batman?
Momencik.
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Hop. Hop.
What does it look like?
How do I
know? How will we know when we find him?
Pójdziemy sobie tędy.
What does Freeze do here anyway?
No idea.
All I know is Penguin wants it. It's good enough for me.
Jeszcze przy okazji tamtego zdążymy zdjąć.
Penguin's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
Dobra, poczekajmy tu na...
You heard what the Penguin said, right?
Na jednego. Kurde. Nie poszedł tak jak chciałem.
I found someone!
Kurczę.
Sure came from over there.
Był za daleko.
How's he doing this? What's wrong?
Oh.
You too scared to show yourself?
You, what are you gonna do when you ain't got nowhere to hide, huh?
I've lost one of you idiots. Let's end it there.
You heard the Penguin? Move it! I see what you're doing. How are you gonna use those things if they're not... I'm sure it came from over there!
Yeah.
Oh, you think you can hide up there? Think again!
Who the hell are you?
What about now?
I'll shut down all access to the GC.
I'm one man down.
It's not going.
That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
What the hell?
Please, I give up. Look.
It's just you, son.
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't love people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
Jasne, jasne.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safely sound here in my museum.
Jak to mówią, mam cię z dinki.
I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Start it right now.
Co to?
That doesn't sound good.
No, nie brzmiało. Wytyfy.
Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure, sir.
Tak wiem.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
To było pod dziesiątką. O wiele bardziej wolę to niż w Batman Arkham Asylum. Na luziku. Na luziku wychodzimy. Ale dobra, wiecie co? Na ten odcinek to wystarczy i widzimy się już w następnym, który najprawdopodobniej będzie chyba jeszcze w tym samym dniu co ten. Więc ode mnie to będzie wszystko. Ja się z wami żegnam, Batman też się z wami żegnał. Papa. Bacio się z wami tak. Dobra. No to trzymajcie się, cześć.